Where's the battle to the bad?
The field pass?
Where's the battle pass?
No.
It's the march of the Rangers.
Oh, you just cutting, bro?
No, I'm just
getting back in with the squad.
I got him, I'm coming over.
Yep.
You want me to TP you?
Or you can teleport me if you're so inclined.
Yeah.
Hold. So no earbuds? Oh, we don't need them.
No, you don't need them.
Okay. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die.
Back a little bit.
Okay, I teleported
through. Hey, but you got that
energy,
man.
We all get to watch and laugh.
Hey, you think I need nods for now or no?
Right.
You should always have nods, bro. We're in a rush.
Just grab them. Grab them and go. It's one by one.
Hey, who have them spool it down?
Hey, whoever is wearing a Kilo 02 uniform call sign with an Echo 02 vest call sign, I hate you.
just a quick clarification, guys, for procedure. Normally, at night, we would hopefully be able to see both the red and green light that would be on. In this case, the pilot's going to call red light on, and at that point, that's sort of like your one-minute call. Be prepared to jump. And then I will call the jump itself, okay? I will call it on 3-1 so that everybody can hear it.
Hey, just so you guys know, 500 meters is way higher than 1,200 feet.
We're well aware of the difference.
We know.
Okay.
It's because you got to pull. It's because you got to pull to shoot yourself. Is that we're doing it that much?
Yeah. Is our
yeah.
No
way you don't fuck up and die.
I was going to say, are we actually going to have
got
aesthetic?
It. Prefer not to die.
No, you have to. Once you jump out, you have to scroll wheel.
Got it. Okay.
Yep. Also, if you have a watch with an altimeter on it, it could be real handy.
Oh, yeah, like, shit.
What if you have kind of a micro dagger.
That's a standard.
It shouldn't matter. You jump out
green,
and pull.
Man, take
you
that
jump
all the
out
time.
And pull. It's
no
a static line
to.
Jump. Yeah,
pull
remember,
immediately. Pull immediately.
By default,
it's matter.
Double
pull
tap V.
Ah, dude.
Double tap V to Jack?
I don't remember. Does Arma do mid-air collision?
Do not do it now, for love of God.
I mean, of course not now. I'm just saying, double tap V to Jack. If you want to, like, open the parachute, you
scroll
click
wheel.
Scroll wheel?
Scroll wheel.
Yes. Correct. It'll say open parachute at the top. Okay.
Wait till the last minute, dude.
Bruh, have you played Arma before?
No, I've never fucking jumped out of a plane in Arma.
You've never jumped out of an aircraft in Arma?
Yes.
Ever?
Or
yes.
Maybe?
Hey, comms.
Top of the chip. Hey, if it's your first time, it's a case of beer.
First time, let Jesus take the wheel.
I mean, the first time I did this, we got our plane shot out.
I mean, everyone's getting baptized.
Well, I mean,
in
to
a
be
bit,
fair,
so here we go.
It was the last prayer, it was the PLA.
Oh, shit.
Water, what was that map called? The fucking one with the four islands?
That was K.
Yep, that one.
Yeah. Oh, I'm the guy with the mismatched
first
uniform.
First time I did this, I tried to jump
yeah,
in
but then
the AI,
you get jump out of a helicopter. Hey, Foo.
Oh, God, this is black.
If we set it to search and destroy, and you tried to stray fucking enemies in a C-130.
I'm going hypoxic.
Comms. Stop messing with the ramp, guys. Red light. Red light's on!
Red light.
1 minute.
1 minute.
Oh, it's not even gonna be 1 minute.
Not even 1 minute.
Not even 1 minute.
Seconds.
Green light.
Green light.
Go!
Damn, bro, no one's going.
I saw someone plummet to their death. I'm not sure who that was.
Someone just went straight.
Cigarette roll! This is Flicker. I'm about a kilometer away from the shoreline. I'll teleport everyone back.
Kick them legs, big boy! Karma, I didn't practice PLFs. I'm scared.
Feet knees together, airborne. I don't want to break my legs like Jimi Hendrix.
Alright, time to joust. Karma, we can go. We can
good
go
luck,
lower.
Everyone.
We can what?
We can go
we
lower.
We can go lower.
Yeah, we can absolutely go lower. I was testing it.
What range was that?
That's five. That was, what, 500 meters?
We might be able to, like, double jump, because, like, I'm pretty far from the next guy.
I'm so far outside the map.
Just heads up, this is Cynic. I definitely either got glitched by Arma or collided with someone. I may black out before I hit the ground.
I almost got hit by the plane.
Nice.
We got out the one.
Hey, at least you're not landing in the water. What range was that? What height was that?
500.
Okay.
Going for a swim.
Meters.
What are you thinking? Half that? A quarter less?
Nah,
what do you
just bring it down to 4. I'm saying we gotta get the timing done, because some people were like becoming the little mermaid and swimming with the fishies.
Well, I jumped when I was told to jump, and I'm in the water.
Guys, I got you.
I have 3 broken limbs right now about the blackout. Thank you.
So we should call jump a little later?
Alright, give me double PZ at the ramp.
Alright, Tom, how are we changing this one up? How do you want to try this one?
Bring us down to 400 meters, and then,
okay.
What we'll do here is you will join here. Come meet me at the ramp.
Copy, I'll be there in a minute.
Hey, Foo.
Back up.
Yeah.
Too close. Back up, Ben. Give us some room here. Alright, that's good. Alright, virus side, shoulder to shoulder, then. Alright, two, double file line.
Okay, we'll do, the problem
double
is
file, double file.
No, I know, I'm just saying, like, for
okay,
like,
I'm surprised.
So what's, what was it, 1 minute, 30 seconds, green?
So usually the time calls for 10 minutes, but that's when everybody gets up and sitting down.
So one. That puts you both on the same side. I don't know, we'll try it. Two. Three.
It's not like there's a line or anything.
Four.
Five.
Yep. Oh, it alternates twos each side.
Make sure you hear your number. Wait until I call your number to board it. Because Jive, you went too early.
Number seven,
I know.
Seven.
Wait until I call your number to board.
Dan, what number were we again?
Just trying to be
you guys were 17.
Something I've done for a long time in Arma.
Wait, who the hell's Ravioli?
Wow, okay.
Ravioli,
are you gonna do me like that?
I'm not switching. I'm trying. Is it Pasta's brother?
Can I eat?
Yeah.
I don't.
You're fucking delicious.
I know my number.
Who the fuck's staring at me saying I'm delicious? What the fuck?
Yeah, that's 150 kilometers, correct?
Yeah.
You're talking knots.
Yeah, 150.
They just give me the numbers, dude. They don't give me the knots of the kilometers.
I was like, okay, bro. Try it. This is way more promising.
I doubt that.
Green light.
Green light! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Yeah, this dude really just dropped us off on the water.
Yep.
I'm on my bro.
I can hear you, hello.
Somebody fell to their death
early on land.
So I got called on 8, and I'm literally,
I'm literally
like,
about to land on my
right
little
at
fucking
the beginning airfield, so everybody needs
yeah, one's
on
going
eight.
In the water for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, three's so we just went too slow.
No, you... Yeah, you we get it.
We just dropped
to our get a feel for it. That's it.
Yeah, this was much better. Overall, this was much better. We were in a much tighter group, and we were able to jump from a lower altitude. We also could have jumped
out
a little bit later and still made it very easily.
How the hell is there someone beating me out?
Wait, what?
Is the green light set directly over the land?
The guy who
held
us. I believe it's about 150 meters from the water. I think that's what we're doing. Let me take a look.
Brain dead. What the
yeah,
fuck?
I thought we were going higher. We slowed airspeed too, so.
Yeah. It's because of the D3 stair speed. I think that's why. If we had had it like just
touching ground
of land, I think we would have been fine.
No, I got splashed.
You try it one more time if you want.
Oh, yeah. I'm a meteor. I survived.
Hello. My character can't swim. Oh, there we go.
Like a skill issue there.
Alright.
Yeah, you're looking for 260 kilometers an hour, if my math is right.
Oh!
It's 130 knots.
So yeah. 260 kilometers.
I think that's like 210.
It's 260, I just did.
So, did we, is it because we slowed down the airspeed or because we counted too fast?
No, it's because we were jumping at like a third of the
speed
that we did.
Who's sliding?
The good news is we also probably survived.
Dino, you're glitched. How do we unlock that? Speed.
Shoot him in the head. Figure.
Cuff him, Karma, and then
incapacitate him again. By
can we just reuse the reserve shooter, or do we need to get a whole new parachute?
Yeah, Dino is us. Yeah.
New parachute. New parachute. Just give him to the riggers.
What happened?
How do you get down your thing?
You have to go and. I can't say. I was sworn secrecy.
Risk?
Oh my lord, what is the
puppy, you need to freaking fix
yourself.
I mean,
the fact that we can
what?
Hit
what's wrong?
Sliding around on the ground.
You're the first one to tell me.
It's a bug. I don't see him sliding on the ground.
I don't see anyone sliding on the ground.
Yeah, I don't see anyone.
Oh, is this just
no, we just have to work into getting...
Fix yourself.
Yeah, fix yourself, Rubba. Because when you jump out of the airplane,
yo, how's the
view
down there, guys?
Well, you know what I mean. Like you're not going. Okay, so like, look at the person next to you, and only pass. Make sure you're paired up and parallel with the person.
Once you hop out, you just drop.
Only board after you. Make sure you give me room to walk in between everyone. Okay. Walk to my left and right. When I call your number, you get on. Okay.
I open it myself.
Okay.
All right. Hey, Fu.
Yeah.
You want to come up here and count them on?
Yeah. Just give me a second. Mm-hmm. My partner is pasta.
Cynics, are you gonna spell the T or no?
Okay. Rabbi, you're four with me.
So you're standing here, Fu, and they'll walk by you.
Acrobatic shit here.
In the center. Yeah, hopefully I'm just gonna land on the ground this time, not the ocean.
Flicker, you're eccentric.
One.
Okay, copy.
Oh, wait, who am I with then?
No, what? I'm with the fucking...
Two.
Hey, get the fuck back in line.
I guess I'm with G-Man.
Oh, I guess we're out.
I'm with Jive, alright. Because
apparently people don't wanna fucking stand on a line.
Nut to butt, let's
three.
Go. If you back up, you'll be able to see him enter it, so you know that they're gone. Yeah, back up, so like stand on the ramp, I guess? Yeah, ish. Yeah, there you go. Uh-huh. Alright, you're good.
Four.
I can slide.
I feel like I'm blocking him, but okay.
No, you're fine.
Five.
I hope the plane goes down every time someone steps on.
Six.
It's adding.
We're Cynic. Cynic, are you gonna
seven.
Fucking spill the tea or no?
G-Man, is that you in front of me? Where's G-Man?
No, I'm behind you.
Oh my god.
Cynic, come on, please.
Eight.
Please.
How are we gonna look at each other now?
Why are you wearing
that sounds like
you,
bro.
I can see you. I can see the back of your head.
What number were we?
Cynic, come on, help my brother out now.
Six?
Now that
six.
He called you out on it, you're in front of me.
Good.
You have to rock it.
Yeah, why are you...
Virus,
yeah,
you gotta shave that thing on your face.
No.
It's the arsenal.
It's pretty gross.
No, I'm good, I'm good bro. Thanks. I'm good.
It's pretty gross.
Did he glue bombs to his face?
Yeah, the arsenal's fucked up. Don't trust the arsenal. Half the shit we need is not in there.
Can you not be...
Landed on the runway and we'll all somersault out the back.
There is an airland option for everyone's
going. Isn't that what they call a Hollywood exit?
That's right.
Yeah, it would be pretty shot
at how close we were last time.
You guys just put like 5 minutes of it talking.
Put Steely's on.
What the fuck's going on again? Jesus.
What's here?
Passing out there for a while.
Alright, copy.
What?
Thirty seconds.
Green light, one, go!
go. 4, go. 5, go. 6, go. 7, go. 8, go. 9, go. 10, go. 11, go. 12, go. 13, go.
Probably could have done without the go. I think we spaced too much.
Maybe a little faster, but this is much better spread, though.
I don't think we need the beat.
Well, it could be probably like 1, 2, 3. Let me see here.
1 and 2 and 3.
Can
and
we all hit the drop zone? That's what I want to know.
Yeah. This is good. This is acceptable. This is completely fine.
I mean, this DZ is super small, so if we're spread out, that's probably a good thing, right?
Yeah, I was actually fine. This is fine. This is 100% fine.
I've just
Karma Deltas. We are a little close.
Skill issue.
Close to each other or what?
Did everybody land on the way the ground
at our camp? Yes. Back here.
Finally, I landed on the ground. Yeah.
The last count was pretty hurried.
Okay. So Karma, just to report, that jump altitude was about 310 meters.
I had enough time to get my parachute off and then launch it again.
Anywhere from 150 to 350.
Did he just crash?
Yeah,
I mean,
that was
it. I think he went with Sully.
Sky King.
Yeah.